Sure, can I?
Please.
First of all, I would like to pay my respects to Venerable Ma'am. Hello, teacher, and everyone. Thank you so much for giving this time to me. And before I start my presentation today, allow me to introduce myself in a brief. My name is Thi Thuc. I come from the College of Social Science of the University of Cambodia. My major is International Relations. So let me explanation and start my presentation right now. My topic today is effect of using mobile phone when driving. You know that this topic I wish to everyone focus to results of the reason that is easy to understand and about my explanation. And today I bring two factors to explain it. The first factor is a threat to their own life. And the second factor, or the last factor, a threat to commonly without their own life. Remove to the first factor, a threat to their own life. In this case, I'm not refer only one person or only driver. I focus to the driver, their passenger, their family, and their relative. Most to the driver, when they use mobile phone when they are driving, their body lost to try, mean the functional of the driver to driving, the functional, the eye need to focus the road, their hand need to focus the steering wheel, and their mind or their heart need to focus on the road or and surrounding situation. But when they use mobile phone with while they are driving, I think that they will got the traffic accident or any accident because the eye not only focus to the road, the eyes of the road, their hands of the steering wheel, and their minds of the road and surrounding situation. What will happen when they use mobile phone when they are driving? I think easier to make them got the traffic accident or any accident. The driver, when they got the traffic accident, they will or they need to resolve the problem, resolve the conflict with another people. This case affect to the driver. And most to their passengers, if they have their passengers sitting sitting in the car, they need to respond the action to on their passenger. If they are not die, they will to spend long time to resolve it, and they will spend many to respond the action the passenger. But if they die, I think their family, their relative, such as the grandparent, their parent, their children, husband or wife, and their siblings, sister, brother, I think they will get suffering long time in the life because the lost loved one or the lost the family member. And the family need to respond the body to take funeral dedicates to them or offering something to the Buddhist monk to dedicate to them when they die. This reflects to the first factor, moves to the second factor, commonly without their own life. In this case, I refer to effect on public properties of the state or of each nation. When people or a citizen of all population in each country, they got the traffic accident, they got the conflict, I think the government of each country, of each state, need to respond it. And sometimes the government needs to respond like the damage of state property, of a public state property, and they need to respond like building roads and such as building road and sidewalk, bridges, and any something like that the government need to respond it. Discuss if the driver or the passenger are the citizen of the country and not die. But if they die in the traffic accident, the state are losing the lives of the people in the economic progress of the nation. Because one of citizen or their population also contribute to develop their national of the national economy. And on this case, many country around the world, I know that 70 country and region have been enacted the law and regulation banning the use of mobile phone when they are driving. And in conclusion, effect of using mobile phone when driving, negative effect on individual and society as a whole. And casing them have many accidents like collisions and the damage. So to me, the effect of using mobile phone affects to devastating on the driver attitude or their behavior, and the detrimental on the mindset moral to travel. So as a student or the next generation, we are should cultivate the spirit of ourselves and those around us and adhere of each own life, of each moralities of our lives, and adhere the nation or the state discipline. Thank you, teacher. That's all for my presentation today. And the next time I want to listen, not to answer the question, and I am always open in mind to get everyone to recommendation to improve my presentation today.
Thanks, Your Excellency, for your presentation. Audience, please. No question? If no question, we should move to the next presenter. Actually, I just want audience to ask question better than me.
Yes, ma'am.
No. Okay. No question. Okay. So when I hear your presentation, it sounds like you are talking about series. Đặt cái con present thì mẹ làm thằng đấy thì con rụm lập vì từ đây anh chẳng ấy
này. Thank you, teacher.
Series presenting series more than like practice or let's say more than something simple. And I just đáp thà từ đây vì hiện chưa ra tích na chẳng gì chẳng ấy. Hiện như hiện chưa ra tích idea vì hiện để con present hiện chưa ra tích từ. Okay.
The first factor I focus to our citizen, all the citizens of each country to respond the action, and the second factor, yes, or the last factor I focus to the government of each country or the state.
Yes. Okay, anyway, thanks for your presentation again. So let's move to the next one.